1, 2, 1, 2, guess who back again? Hold a minute. Today I'm going to be showcasing some of my favorite Helmut Lang pieces that I've collected over the past 5 or so years. You could call it an archive. Today's video is going to be focusing on the outerwear that I own, and then I'm going to cut it off into parts because I do have quite a few pieces. Starting today's video off is going to be the 97 bomber jacket, one of my favorite go-to pieces in my wardrobe. This thing is super versatile. It's got the slightly oversized shoulders and the aggressive crop waist as well. It's got some nice light padding inside, so it's really good for those colder summer, spring nights and the fall season. And I'd have to say this is my personal favorite out of all the bombers that Helmut Lang has done. It's just super versatile but simple. It's just got the best cutting and the proportions. Another jacket, this wool work jacket from the 2000s. It is exactly like the Dickies work jacket. I'll link a picture here, but it's Helmut Lang's elevated luxury take on it. It's like this soft wool exterior with a shiny dark black interior satin. And as well, it basically has all the same details minus the pocket sleeve on the Dickies work jacket. And yeah, this thing's once again super versatile. You can layer it formally, or you can wear it more casually with an undershirt, pair of light blue jeans, loafers. To wear it formally, sometimes I wear a turtleneck, some trousers, whatever. Like, this thing is just a beauty. It can go with anything. I've also got the piece that everybody's been waiting for, the 1999 Astro Jacket in a black moleskin. Arguably is one of the most popular versions. I personally would like the ballistic nylon version. Wind blows right through this one, unfortunately. But I still be rocking this one. The neck takes inspiration from astronaut suits. Moleskin looks like suede to a lot of people, and it just looks super luxurious. The silhouette is not one you find very often. It takes so many different inspirations and puts it all together into one beautiful piece. I got this piece in very good condition back in 2018. I overpaid a little bit at the time, but you know, accounting for inflation and the price of Helmut Lang going up. I wear a size 48 in all my outerwear. That's a true to size medium, but I do fit like between a medium large. So I would say a lot of Helmut Lang stuff runs on the larger side. I'd still stick true to size though. Yeah, anyways, goat piece.